everyone, it's Narwhalgirl. Welcome back to my channel. In this episode,
I'll fall with you, baby, cause that's the way we like to do it. That's the way we like. You run around and open doors like a gentleman. Tell me, girl, every day.
Okay, so we are in the biggest museum in the world, the Smithsonian. We've done a few exhibitions, we haven't filmed, and now we're in my favorite exhibition, the Narwhals. So the only 15% of the females have tusks / teeth. All the males do. The rest of the females don't. My heaven.
Hey, what?
A triceratops.
Yeah.
You, my friend, called it a triceratops due to its times 5,000.
What sort of dinosaur is this?
I said a triceratops.
But is it a herbivore or?
Oh yeah, it's a herbivore.
So what sort of smell do you think came out of that butt?
I mean, with that stomach, you have a lot of space to bubble around. Probably a very bad smell. What is this? There's no question that this is fossilized poop. Legit says fossilized poop.
Okay, so this was apparently a real sarcophagus with a real mummy inside,
even
though the mummy's not there anymore.
Okay, so we are in front of Sid Washington Memorial. It's huge. It was the tallest building in the world when it was built. Okay, so now we are standing in Sid World War II Memorial.
And who was Abraham Lincoln?
So we've arrived at the White House. It's somehow a lot smaller here than on TV. Sadly, home of the most powerful man in the world, currently Mr. Trump, not this one, that one.
Have trimmed it all the way back to 26 within.
So how long have you been here?
1981. William Thomas was there with picket signs in 1978. Please be ready.
So I'm recording from New York. It is snowing like heck. There's snow everywhere. We're about to jump in said Uber to go to Town Square. Okay, so we are in Times Square, New York, in the heart of New York.
So what do you think of New York so far?
I really like it. I mean, look at this. Amazing. Hopefully, we'll go shopping. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge, dad. Okay, so we just got a free chocolate bar. Okay, so we are in the subway station waiting for the train and another train to go to a next game in Madison Square Garden. Yeah, right on Madison Square Garden.
Boom, boom, boom.
He's got this huge finger. They're fun to have.
Recycling bin located on the concourse around the arena.
Narwhalgirl is having some sustenance.
I never ever let the world get the best of you.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Madison Square Garden, the world's most famous arena. Tonight's matchup features the Minnesota Timberwolves and the New York Knicks.
Thank you.
our friends are losing. Okay, so we are walking from Manhattan to Brooklyn, or just like Brooklyn Bridge. There is a gold statue in over there, which I did not notice. Pack that together somehow. My butt and my hands are cold.
That's the way we lie. I never ever let the world get the best of you. Every night we're apart.
That's awful.
Okay, so we're in front of the Massachusetts State House. The structure was originally wood, but then they changed it to copper and then gold, and they, in World War II, they painted the gold black to hide from enemy bombers. So this is the old State House. This is where the Declaration of Independence was first read on the flag.
Narwhalgirl, are you enjoying this graveyard?
No, I hate graveyards. No, 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 no. I'm not fond of standing on dead people. Stay here.
Who's buried here? A very terrible man.
Yeah, he burnt innocent women.
Why did he burn them?
Because he thought they were part of witchcraft and they were possessed. And that was apparently the only way to get rid of possessed people. Fun, fun, fun! Fun, fun, fun!
So Johnston Gate was built in 1889. Here at Harvard, we have a legend about Johnston Gate, and we say that you should only walk through Johnston Gate twice during your time here. First, as an incoming freshman, and finally, as an outgoing senior, your last year. And if you walk through the center of Johnston Gate any other time, you will be cursed with terrible luck. So this statue was actually cast in 1884 by Daniel Chester French, who was the same man who carved the Lincoln Memorial down in Washington, D.C.
Yeah. And can you tell us about Sugar Bush?
It's better here. Okay, so we're going up the ski lift to go to the top of the mountain, obviously, and then we are going to go left and go down a run on the other side.
Where are we in America?
Come on.
On your marks, get it, go.
No.
Perfect. It was cost prohibitive, so we're using just deadfall, just wood.
Jag.
And the old jag from?
From South Africa.
Built in South Africa by Lakor Manufacturing.
Make sure to subscribe and leave a big thumbs up. Here are my and my family's social media links. Bye!